have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
If that thing gets control over you, gutting is still an option. Got me?
This city is going to be ours. Just wait and see.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Thank you. Let's go!
MJ, I'm so worried!
Damn it!
You best play it cool, man.
Is it really you this time?
Come on, we gotta go.
Look, I promise I won't use it
you
again.
You promise? We are way past that.
We ain't got time for this.
Oh no, get away. Get away!
Come on!
Don't do it! Just come with me!
Jane.
Peter.
It started just like this. 4 days ago. Fighting to breathe. To survive.
Harker.
Venom.
That morning, everything changed.
I'm feeling hungry.
No. Eddie.
What?
Venom, get ready for a world of pain. When I talk to you.
Peter?
Mary Jane. Thank God. Is she okay?
I got your birthday present, but then there was this loud noise and...
Everything's fine.
Let's go.
You're gonna be fine. I love my present.
Thank you.
in one piece? Get her inside! You! Stop those lunatics!
Okay.
And before you could say friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm in the middle of a gang war. Good times. MJ was getting her arm in a cast, and I was feeling lousy for not being by her side. But if she knew I was ignoring what was going on in the streets, she would have kicked me back out the door. I knew this was over too quickly.
You're gonna pay for messing up my boy, Spider-Freak! It's Cage! Wasted!
Now that was rude.
So what brings you uptown, Spidey?
I was coming to see about a friend in the emergency room when all these fine chaps came along.
Good work shutting down the drive-by.
It was nothing.
I've been chasing these guys around all day. You see any more, you shut them down.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look for me in the park later.